Touch is an important part of social interactions, including human-robot interactions. That's why we designed capacitive touch sensors for the Blossom social robot platform. We formed 9 flexible sensors by crocheting conductive thread into the robot's soft exterior. We can use these low-cost sensors to program and study touch-based human-robot interactions.